get up. I'd probably startle them. I'd try to get a closer look. There's so many. This is a baby bird. And then there's these little white chickens. Never had a white chicken. They're like little angels. They're white with black spots. It's very interesting. Right, baby bird? Some of them look like little quails. They're so cute. These are little australorps. They keep getting scared and flying away. All right, guys, you have a happy new year. Can't wait to see them out on pasture. So many colors. All our other chickens are just red or brown. Now we're gonna have little black ones and little white spotted ones, and then the little multicolored ones with crazy patterns. They're so pretty. They're so pretty. But you guys are crazy. So curious. Then some of the black ones, like this one, has little brown. Little brown spots on their chest. Like how? Well, I guess it's a cross between the hens and Mr. Bert. Hi. It's a little Bert crew. Look at the big comb on your head. You're gonna be a big rooster, I bet. You're gonna be a big rooster boy. It's starting to rain a little heavier. They keep getting scared by the sounds of the rain, I think. They don't know what it is. What is that? You guys heard rain before. I've got a bag of nuts and seeds. We're gonna see if they like them at all. They don't even know what snacks are yet, so they don't know to love me as much as the other chickens do. Oh well, they'll find it eventually. I'll go give these to the other chickens. Thank you. falling on my head. That doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. There's some sheep. Sheep, sheep, sheep in the distance. Alright, moving on. My muck boots on today because it's very mucky. It's chewy. Let's hope my phone is a little waterproof. This is another little chicken brooder. We've got a couple little babies in there. How you guys doing? How are you guys doing? You okay? It's dark in there. Oh, it's a big poop. That's too beautiful. You guys gotta heal your little butts up. Every once in a while they peck on each other's butts and then they start bleeding. And then the other ones see the blood and they want to peck even more. So you have to isolate them. You guys are in quarantine. Check on you later. Boy, noisy roosters. Look at our big wet rooster. Mr. Bert.
What?
Mr. Bert wants to race.
What?
You like to race.
What?
Come on.
What?
Come on, big
what?
Boy.
What?
Yeah, big boy. These crazy wet chickens are gonna love these snacks. Here you go, ladies. Enjoy your treats. You guys smell like poop. I'm like,